How do U.S. Marines mount GAU 21.50 caliber machine guns on a CH-53E Super Stallion? The step in mounting the GAU-21 is to install the gun mount. The gun mount is a metal frame that attaches to the helicopter's fuselage. Once the gun mount is in place, the GAU-21 can be installed. Once the helicopter is ready to be armed, they will be ready to take off.